crawling reflex appears at birth and peaks at 1 month of age. It disappears at 4 months of age. Crawling reflex can be stimulated by placing the neonate prone on a flat surface. The neonate will attempt to crawl forward when the sole of his feet are touched. Voluntary crawling begins around 7 months.